as well as the finance minister's supplementary man, we are supporting such that.
Thank you, Thambidurai ji. Next speaker, Sri Vishambar Prasad Nishad. Not present. Sri K. Ravindra Kumar.
Sir, I rise to support this bill. Thank you for giving this opportunity. I want to go two submissions. One is the AP Reorganization Act. Several promises has to be fulfilled by the central government for within a period of span of 10 years. Now 8 years has already lapsed with regard to Polavaram project and other things. There are so many projects are there that has to be implemented. I request the Honorable Finance Minister to take into the consideration and to fulfill the promises. Another issue is because Vizag steel plant is a disinvestment that has to be considered. Another issue with regard to the Andhra Pradesh government has borrowed huge debts more than the FRB limits and also more than 3 lakhs within a span of 2.5 years. So I request the Honorable Finance Minister. Andhra Pradesh is in financial doldrums, that come to the rescue of the Andhra Pradesh and to control the financial anarchism. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ravindra Kumar. Next speaker.